John, also I got to know that your favorite bike is RD350.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you had it when you were 18.
Yeah.
And what if I tell you we have a common friend who is planning to gift it to you?
Are you serious?
Yes. You know Injot Singh, Delhi.
Are Injot is a very close friend.
Yeah. So before meeting you, I said I'm gonna meet John. Arey yaar, usko bol, usko surprise. There is some surprise for John that I am trying my best to get this RD350.
Injot, it's on camera. Now you have to leave
RD350. Yes, and you can't cut it.
You can't cut it. Now this is on record. If I get that RD350, I'll cry.
Yeah. What is that obsession with that bike? Was it first bike?
It was my first bike, and I bought it for 17,500 rupees, and I sold it for 21,000 rupees. And the day I sold it, the only time I remember in my life when I sold it, I got down from the guy's building who I sold it to, and I cried like a baby. I cried. And I've not cried like this for anybody, and it really hurt me. So if I get an RD350, I'll be a slave for Injot for the rest of my life.
Every role.
Yeah, Karan, what I did last time was I took them through my gym on a Facebook live. So what I'm going to do this time again is I'm going to get onto a live chat with a lot of people and show them how I train and what I eat and how I supplement my body so they understand that this is the way John Abraham does it. And I think it's important for people to really know that and understand that, you know, there's no rocket science to it. It's only a lot of discipline. You asked me if when I had my last aerated drink, I'll tell you 23 years ago. You asked me when I had Kaju Katli Barfi is my favorite mithai. I had it 20 years ago. You know, so when you are so strict about your diet, I stopped bread 7 years ago. You know, when you're so strict about your diet, it's bound to show results. You know, so I think that's very important. When people actually see, when you don't become a model, you become a role model. I'm a student of fitness, I always say this. I'm not an expert. I'm also learning. But it's important for people to understand what I've gone through.
कल की बात करने वाला कल नहीं मरता, कल की बात करने वाला आज मरता है। सिर्फ आज का सोचने वाले के हाथों, और मैं सिर्फ अभी की सोचता
हूँ। A lot of people who relate to you, who believe you and listen to you as a hero, because you have the causes you support.
Yeah.
No drugs, no steroids. You wear a helmet. You know, pita. So all the causes that you support, the kind of comments you see even on the trailer of Rocky Handsome, you will be amazed to see the kind of...
Yeah, because it takes a lot of hard work to get to where you are. And when you're discredited for it, you know, you don't really fight back, but you listen to it and you put your head down and you say, okay, I'll try hard enough, you know. But yeah, I think I get a lot of support. And after Rocky Handsome, when I saw the response on the net, it's been unprecedented. And I'm shocked. I'm actually humbled and shocked. And I really would like to tell the audiences from my heart that I think the teaser is fantastic, the trailer is fantastic, but the film's even better.
Movie.